Hi,
my name is Dylan Staples, and today we're going to talk about proper fundamental movements of shooting a hockey puck. Okay, so step one, first of all, you need to know how to properly hold a hockey stick. So in this case, I'm right-handed, therefore my left hand goes on the end of the stick, which is called the knob, and then your right hand would go about halfway down, and this is called the shaft. Now you're going to place the puck on your toe or your heel, depending on what you prefer. I'm going to show how to do it on a heel, because that's where everyone should start, with the puck on their heel. The heel of the blade is down below. This is obviously the toe of the blade. Step two. So now that we figured out the shaft and the blade of a hockey stick, this is how we line up in front of the puck. I'm going to take the puck and I'm going to place it on our heel of our stick, which again is at the bottom of the blade. You're first going to bring it back, because that's where you're going to start to get all your power. Once you get back here, this is when your whole body gets involved with shooting a puck. So now, step three, now that we have the puck back behind us, and now we're going to use our body to shoot the puck, you have to make sure that the puck stays on the heel of your stick, because there's sometimes if you follow through, it'll slip off your blade and you won't get the proper shot away. So this is where your legs and your movement, your follow through come in. So starting with no puck, we're gonna line it up just like we would with a puck, but we're gonna use no puck so I can just show you the follow through. So when you line up in front of the puck, the puck then comes back and all your weight is put onto your far behind your back leg. So in this case, all my weight is on my right leg. I'm gonna have my stick, make sure it's following through to the net where I want to shoot, and then I'm going to transfer my weight onto my left leg, but then it's important to know that you have to follow through with your stick in order to decide where the puck wants to go. Okay, so now we're gonna do how to properly shoot a puck. So you're gonna take the puck, you're gonna bend your knees, you're gonna bring it back, keeping the puck on your heel. You're gonna transfer all your weight from your right leg to your left leg, and you're gonna follow through with that puck. So this is how it looks like. On the heel, all my weight on the right side, follow through, onto the left side. So what we talked about today was the fundamental movements of shooting a puck. Step one, you gotta know what a stick is, a hockey stick, and how to use it. You got the knob, you got the shaft, you have the blade. The blade is the most important part of the hockey stick. You have your heel and your toe, and then you have the midline of your blade. The heel, that's where most people shoot the puck. Some people tend to shoot the puck off the toe, but you start with the heel. The weight transfer, the follow through, that is also huge in shooting a puck. If you don't follow through, or if you don't transfer your weight, you won't be able to shoot the puck as good as you want it to be. Following through, that's where all your placement is. If you want the puck to go high, you gotta simply follow through high. Other than that, a lot of practice, a lot of hours shooting the pucks, that's where you're gonna get good at it. Thank you for watching my video on shooting a puck, on how to shoot a puck. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, accusations, threats, don't be afraid to leave that on my website. Thanks for tuning into my video. Good luck shooting pucks.